There are many attorneys who practice criminal defense, but hardly any that have experience as both a prosecutor and as a criminal defense attorney. And there is absolutely no comparison between someone who practices simply criminal defense or someone like what we have at this firm, where I have been a former prosecutor and am now practicing criminal defense. When you know both sides of the playbook, when you know what the prosecution is trying to do, what they need to do, and what their thought process is behind how they achieve their goals, and then you know what you can do and what you should do as a criminal defense attorney, you have inevitably a leg up on your competition, and you have a leg up on the prosecution, which means you're going to get better results for not only the firm, but for your clients and for their cases.